Martin Jr. has been fired as Florida State's baseball coach. It's too bad that that did not work out for him at Florida State. And a new search is underway. Mike Martin Jr. was 77 and 54 in the 3 years that he coached at Florida State.